Earlier today, we're going to be going over setting up a ladder. First things first, PPE, gloves, glasses, need that. General rule for a roof, for every 4 feet rise, you got to be 1 foot out with your ladder. This roof right here, we got 14 feet, so we need to be at least 3.5 to 4 feet out with the feet. Now we want to show you proper ways of carrying the ladder. You should always use two people. Brandon can be assisted today. Most scenarios, if you're taking off a ladder off a truck, setting it up on the roof, so that's what we're going to show you. Brandon will pull it out. Catch it with him. Bookcase, suitcase, easiest way to carry a ladder. Now, Brandon wants to set the feet down. You always want to turn it over upside down. The ladder's going to go up like this. So put his weight on it. Just take one rung at a time, pushing it up until Brandon can grab it. Brandon will hold the back. I do the lifting. See where that's at. Right there we have violations. We need to be at least 3 rungs above the roof edge. 3 feet above. Go up one more. The rule of thumb of setting up a ladder is you put your feet at the base. If you can extend your arms straight out, it's a good pitch on the ladder. Then you always want to tie off your ladder right away. The worst thing that can happen is you're on the roof and your ladder blows over because nobody tied it off. In this scenario, we got a cap metal. You want to use a bungee. Brandon will hold the ladder for me while I tie it off, and then it's good for use by everybody. Now the ladder is safe, and we're good to go. Thank you.